She is Frankfurt's finest. Wang Yidi defeats Wang Manyu in straight games here to win the title.
A big breakthrough at this premium level. Winner of the WTT Champions Frankfurt for 2023.
The European champion, Sofia Polkanova.
Wow.
That's a joke.
She's laughing.
Yeah, and it's better to laugh than cry, isn't it, sometimes? Contacting it closer to the edge of the racket to produce more spin.
Stop it.
Strong finish. Really not a lot in it between those two in that encounter.
Wang to take on the Indian Monica Batra.
Oh, in the back edge as well.
Batra simply cannot believe that conclusion to that point.
And around the net edge. Off a net.
I mean, you just got to laugh, haven't you? She's trying to match her signed-in coach, or trying to beat another elite member of the Chinese national team, but she's up against it now, Batra. Wang prevails in another tight game, that second one. Match points. Oh, what a finish. Full of composure. Wang Yidi in a tight match, finishing better in the key moments to see off Monica Batra. Japan's leader for so long, Mima Ito.
Oh, that is something you never prepare for. How could you? And if you could, would it even make a difference? It's ridiculous.
We'll do it. Wang Yidi. Comprehensive win in the end there. Sun Ying Sha, the best woman in the sport. Oh, straight at it with their computer game. Table tennis, third point of the contest.
I like the way you put that. It is like pinball, isn't it? Arcade, back and forth.
Joy to watch, isn't it? It is like a computer game. I mean, you're surprised when they miss. It's like they push the wrong button at the end on the controller.
Wow.
Oh, it's another one of those. Easy on the eye rallies. She's done it. Wang Yidi spoils Sun Ying Sha's birthday celebrations. She's beaten the world number one, the world champion, and beaten her in style there in six to reach her second WTT Champions level final. Wang Manyu, who's won WTT Champions titles before. These opening few points are going to be huge in terms of trying to get an early read on this contest. There,
that's an early sighter from Wang Yidi.
Amazing timing, gets the dwell on the backhand.
You just feel like in those moments it can go on and on and on. Such is the quality here of these two elite performers.
Wang Yidi just sat there on the backhand side. Wang Manyu has to find ways to get it away from her racket. Otherwise, it's going to be too easy.
Oh, fabulous 13-11. Finish to game two from Wang Yidi. That's a hammer blow for Wang Manyu. Three game points she had. But Wang Yidi takes her first here. Clutch play in the big moment. Again as well.
11-10.
And just how good is this? Is it going to be too much for Wang Manyu again? This quality from Wang Yidi.
That time she read the serve well, managed to punch through the topspin.
It is over this time. It is a maiden WTT Champions title for Wang Yidi. Third time's the charm for her after two final defeats at this level, including one to her opponent here, Wang Manyu. She is Frankfurt's finest. Wang Yidi defeats Wang Manyu in straight games here to win the title and everything that goes with it.